Hi everyone, once again welcome back to our channel, and for today's video we are going to unbox our professional wireless microphone suitable for interviews, shooting and other occasions. So this is very affordable, so we purchase it directly from the manufacturer or the producer, I guess, from China, and they ship it here in the Philippines. We used it for more than a month now, and but the wireless microphones performs well naman. So that's why we are very excited to show you this wireless microphone. Alright, so this is what's inside the box of our professional wireless microphone. So this is, once again, this is very affordable. It came from China, direct from the manufacturer or the producer, I guess. So we have here our receiver, and then we have here our wireless, and this is our microphone. Okay. Let me see. That's our microphone, and of course this will be the holder in order for you to connect your receiver or hold your receiver to the camera itself. You will be needing this holder, and then this will be the lock from the camera to this one, and then you can put it here, just as earlier we have shown you. Yun. And then we have here our jack. This is our jack for the receiver to the camera. But if you will use your cell phone, you can also use your Android phone. You can use this jack, okay, for your cell phone. If you will be using your phone for your video and audio filming, but if you will use your camera, you can use this jack. Okay, so later on we will be showing you. We will be showing you, or we will be testing this wireless microphone of how far can you go but still your audience can hear you clearly. Okay, and we also purchase, no? So we also purchase battery. We purchase Panasonic rechargeable battery, and we also purchase a charger for it. Okay, so we will be needing that. So we will pin the links where we purchase this online. So this is most of them are affordable since we are on a budget. And also we purchase a Wasabi power for our Sony ZV-1. So it is 2, and it comes with a charger. So you just need a universal Android charger so that you can charge it to your USB, to your car, or even to your the outlet in your home. Hi, good evening everyone, and today we are going to test our professional wireless microphone if how far can you go but still your audience can hear you. Okay, so at this side, can you still hear me clearly? Okay, good. So we will be moved backward, 5 steps backward, right? Test. 5 steps backward. Can you still hear us? Can you still hear me? Okay, let's have an additional 5 more backwards. Can you still hear me? Loud and clear? All right, so let's move backward again. Can you still hear me? Good, are we good? Okay. Can you still hear me from there? Okay, good. Okay, next. So, can you still hear me? So, we are 20 steps backward from the receiver. I believe our cameraman still hearing our audio. So let's backward 10 steps. Okay, can you still hear me? Loud and clear? Wow, that's amazing. Okay, backward pa tayo ulit. From here, can you still hear me? Can you still hear me, really? Wow, that's amazing. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, for, I guess that's it, no? So even if you are very, very far from the receiving, you can, your audience can still hear you. And you will never be afraid that your audio might be your audience wouldn't be able to hear you, okay, from afar. But with this professional wireless microphone,
Afraid No More. Alright? So we highly recommend this. This is very affordable. This is from China. So you can purchase it. We will put the link at the description box so that if ever you would like to purchase, then just click the link.